Northview hosting Springfield. Wildcat state championship baseball team honored. Got their rings. Tim Peoples taking the handoff, makes a cut and makes the defenders miss, gets into the end zone. Wildcats with the early 6-3 lead over Springfield. Later in the quarter, Northview short field, defensive line creating pressure. Jack Semler comes up with the interception for the Blue Devils, returns it 25 yards, and Springfield gets their first win of the season, 27-6 over the Wildcats.